from the shoulder.
Cameras rolling.
Rolling.
No, I tell you, they made a doctor of me in spite of myself. I had never dreamt of being so learned as that. And all my studies came to an end at the lowest form. I can't imagine what put that whim into their heads. But when I saw that they were resolved to force me to be a doctor, I made up my mind to be one at the expense of those I might have to deal with. Yet you would never believe how the error had spread abroad and how everyone is obstinately determined to see a great doctor in me. They come infect me from the right and left, and if things go on in that fashion, I think I had better stick with physic all my life. I find it the best of all trades.
And cut. Beautiful. Beautiful.